Let's see how quick and secure remote onboarding could look for your organization. Woodgrove has just hired Rory. Let's watch him go through a simple self-serve onboarding process. Rather than going to an in-person appointment or waiting for days or weeks while his identity is validated, Rory's first step will be to remotely validate his identity with True Identity, Woodgrove's trusted identity verification partner. True Identity asked Rory to provide a selfie and upload a government-issued ID, which the partner will use to validate his identity. True Identity processes Rory's selfie and government ID and determines Rory's identity is valid. After True Identity validates Rory's identity, he can retrieve his True Identity verified ID by scanning the QR code with his phone, which opens his Microsoft Authenticator app. He enters the PIN on screen to claim his True Identity verified ID. Rory adds the credential to his verified ID wallet in the Microsoft Authenticator app. Now Rory goes to access the employee onboarding portal. He is presented with a QR code, which will take him to the Microsoft Authenticator app to use his True Identity verified ID and complete a face check verification to securely verify his identity for Woodgrove. By having Rory complete a face check, Woodgrove ensures that the right person is using the verified ID rather than an imposter. The Microsoft Authenticator app takes a live selfie, which is compared to the selfie Rory took while completing identity validation for True Identity. That selfie is stored on the True Identity credential, and the live selfie taken for face check will be discarded to respect user privacy. Verification is now complete. Rory returns to the Woodgrove onboarding portal. Now Rory has access to the portal and can proceed with his onboarding tasks, starting by retrieving his employee verified ID. He clicks on Retrieve My Verified ID and scans a QR code in Microsoft Authenticator. Rory enters the verification code and is issued his Woodgrove employee verified ID. Rory's last task is to order his work laptop from proswear.com, a hardware provider that gives discounts to Woodgrove employees. To see the discounts, he must first prove he is a Woodgrove employee. He scans the QR code and shares his employee verified ID with Proswear. Rory completes a face check verification to prove that he is the one accessing the employee discounts. Rory verifies his employment. The Proswear devices are now all discounted for him to purchase. With onboarding complete and Rory's work laptop arriving shortly, he will be able to begin working right away. To learn more about remote onboarding and other scenarios where your organization could use Microsoft Entra Verified ID, visit aka.ms/verifiedid.